One of the biggest problems in the CAD world is creating plans and sections as engineering deliverables. This process often requires significant effort to set up the viewport, adjust scales, apply clipping, and more. Additionally, when it's time to hand over native drawing files at the end of a project, new challenges arise. How do you send drawing files with all the external references, XREFs? Do you bind them and deal with the resulting large file sizes? Do you send them with a list of XREFs, knowing that any changes to the model could make the drawings inaccurate the next time they're opened? Let's explore how Plant 3D addresses these issues. Start by navigating to Chapter 9 and opening the project file. Next, take a look at the Author Drawing tab and open the 0901 drawing. This is a system-generated orthographic drawing. Notice the active viewport window. If we switch to Model Space by changing the Tile Mode variable, we can see what is displayed in the viewport. The view is completely flat, a 2D representation of the model with no elements in the Z-axis. This ensures there are no 3D elements in the orthographic drawings. Next, let's examine the external references. Open the XREFs window and look under File References. You'll see there are no XREFs in this drawing. The only file listed is the master drawing, 0901. The result is a fully flattened 2D representation of the model with zero external references, making it much easier to deliver to clients. By eliminating XREFs and ensuring flat 2D deliverables, Plant 3D resolves many of the traditional challenges CAD professionals have faced for years. It provides an elegant, simple, and intuitive solution to these long-standing issues.